Hey guys, wanna know how to add color mats in DaVinci Resolve? Well, no worries, in this video I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do it. It's super simple, so let's get straight to it. Now first off, simply open up your DaVinci Resolve and once you're there, just simply drag and drop our media by importing it to the timeline. Now once you're there, in order to add color mats, just simply go to effects and make sure you're on generations and drag and drop a solid color. Now once you're there, you can simply go towards inspection that is on the top right. On generators, here you can see colors right here. Now you can just simply change the color to anything you like. I'll just select blue for now and there you have it. Your color mat has been successfully made. Now you can also change your color by customizing just like this through this bar right here. And once you're done, select OK. Now you can also keep it as a background. Just simply hit towards this edit icon right here and make sure this video is above this solid color, so it should be above this solid color. And as you can see, behind this thing you can see this blue color. This is the color matte, and that's it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe and tune in with us for more of these videos. See you in the next one.